Namah Shivaya, a presentation to all ShivYog sadhaks. This medley contains some of the favorite devotional songs of our beloved Shivananda Abdul Babaji and is dedicated at the lotus feet of Babaji as an offering of gratitude for the unconditional love and acceptance Babaji showers on all of us. Thank you, Babaji, for choosing to give the greatest blessings of Atma Gyan. Be with us always, Babaji. Namah Shivaya.
Dhyanamulam Gurur Murti, Ojamulam Guru Padam, Mantramulam Guru Vakyam, Mokshamulam Guru Prabha, Tvameva Mata Cha Pita.
The sadhana is very important. That is why the ShivYog says that if you want to enjoy your life, if you want to keep away all the sufferings, then three things you must adopt in your life. One is Nishkam Sadhana. Nishkam Sadhana will purify your consciousness. Nishkam Sadhana, every day if it is done, will burn the accumulated karmas. Continuous Nishkam Sadhana will create the life the way you want to live, and Nishkam Sadhana will raise your consciousness where you can attain self-realization.
Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Hare Krishna Hare Rama Hare Govinda, Hare Krishna Hare Rama Hare Govinda, Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Hare Krishna Hare Rama Hare Govinda, Hare Krishna Hare Rama Hare Govinda, Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Hare Krishna Hare Rama Hare Govinda, Hare Krishna Hare Rama Hare Govinda.
Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Govinda.
second thing is Nishkam Seva, the selfless service, whether towards the humanity, whether towards the animals, whether towards the prakriti, the plants, the trees. Selfless service must become a part of your life. Sadhana, Seva, Sankirtan. Please make this as part of your life and you will find that your life is totally changed.
Sat Naam Shri Vahe Guru, Sat Naam Shri Vahe Guru, Sat Naam Shri Vahe Guru. Jaan dene jismata par
become sadhak, a certain stage will come where all the karmas are released and all our thought process, we will start thinking in the same wavelength, the positive wavelength.
Jai Shiv Shankar, Jai Karuna.
Him and you remember him and you say, give me healing, immediately even from his photo the God's life, it starts flowing and the healing takes
place. के जैसे सुनाते नहीं, कौन कहता है भगवान नाचते नहीं, गोपियों की तरह तुम नचाते नहीं, अच्युतं केशवं कृष्ण
Krishna, because we are not fragmenting the name of God. God is one. It's a param tattva. So for my convenience, I say Shiva.
Brahma murari surachit lingam nirmala bhasita shobita lingam janma jarukha virasha lingam tat pranama सदा शिवलिंगम ब्रह्म मुरारि सुरार्चित लिंगम निर्मल भासित शोभित लिंगम जन्म जरुख विराशन लिंगम तत् प्रणमामि सदा शिवलिंगम
frequency, the ultimate frequency is Sanjeevani Shakti. So immediately when you experience and you are not used to that higher frequency, you will feel a lot of vibration. And a time will come when a ShivYog Sadhak automatically starts vibrating at a higher frequency.
I am not this body, I am the soul, Shiva. This body, I am the soul, Shiva. I am Shiva.
The truth is, you are the God. The God is there within you, but you have imprisoned that light, and the walls are the karmic layers. And if we are practicing sadhana, slowly and gradually, these karmic layers will disappear. And one day the light will emerge. You are the light. You are the divinity. You are the light. This is what you have forgotten. I have come here to remind you that you are infinite. You are Sat-Chit-Ananda. You are the highest level of bliss. You are the infinite power. You are the creator of your own destiny.
I am not this body, I am the soul.
make his entire family 100% positive and loving. And the unconditional love, it starts flowing in there. What?
Jago, Wherever I go, I pray for the well-being of all of you.